Hi everyone. 안녕하세요, 여러분. 우리는 face to face, 네, 얼굴을 보고 대화를 하게 되면 상대방의 얼굴 표정이나 제스처를 통해서 네, 이해를 좀더 쉽게 할수 있습니다. 그러나 얼굴을 보면서 얘기를 하는 것과는 다르게 전화는 단지 말로써 표현을 하고 알아들어야 하기 때문에 좀더 어렵게 느낄 수 있습니다. 그러나 전화 통화의 패턴을 잘 익혀 두시면 충분히 그런 어려움은 극복하시리라 생각합니다. 오늘 비디오를 통해 전화상의 필수 표현들 익혀보도록 하겠습니다.
Hello, can I speak to Sarah Brown?
Is she?
Oh, hello, this is Sam Miller. I'm calling about your after-service request for TV.
Oh, yes, I was waiting for your call.
I tried calling you several times this morning, but I couldn't get through. Hello, I'd like to speak to Nora Wood, please.
Sorry, she is not here just now.
Any idea when she'll be back?
I'm afraid she is not back till 6 p.m. Is there anything I can do for you? Would you like to leave a message?
Well, no, it's okay. I'll call her tomorrow morning then. Thank you. Hello, this is David Lee from the marketing department. Is there Emma, please?
Sorry, she is in a meeting. Is there anything I can do to help?
Can I leave a message for her? Please tell her that we need to reschedule today's meeting.
Yeah, 천천히 읽기 연습해 보고요. 한국어 의미 알아보겠습니다. Hello, can I speak to Sarah Brown? Hello, can I speak to Sarah Brown? This is she. Oh, hello, this is Sam Miller. I'm calling about your after-service request for TV. Oh, hello. This is Sam Miller. I'm calling about your after-service request for TV. Oh, yes. I was waiting for your call. Oh, yes. I was waiting for your call. I tried calling you several times this morning, but I couldn't get through. I tried calling you several times this morning, but I couldn't get through. Hello, I'd like to speak to Nora Wood, please. Hello, I'd like to speak to Nora Wood, please. Sorry, she is not here just now. Sorry, she is not here just now. Any idea when she'll be back? Any idea when she'll be back? I'm afraid she's not back till 6 p.m. I'm afraid she's not back till 6 p.m. Is there anything I can do for you? Is there anything I can do for you? Would you like to leave a message? Would you like to leave a message? Well, no, it's okay. Well, no, it's okay. I'll call her tomorrow morning then. Thank you. I'll call her tomorrow morning then. Thank you. Hello, this is David Lee from the Marketing Department. Hello, this is David Lee from the Marketing Department. Is there a map, please? Is there a map, please? Sorry, she is in a meeting. Sorry, she is in a meeting. Is there anything I can do to help? Is there anything I can do to help? Can I leave a message for her? Can I leave a message for her? Please tell her that we needed to reschedule today's meeting. Please tell her that we needed to reschedule today's meeting.
전화 영어에서 빼놓을 수 없는 필수 표현들 다시 공부해 보도록 하겠습니다. 자, 전화를 하셨을 때 누구누구와 통화할 수 있을까요? 처음으로 물어보겠죠?
Can I speak to? Could I speak to? Can I speak to? Could I speak to? I'd like to speak to. I'd like to speak to. Is there? Please. Is there? Please.
자, 여기에서요. 이 to 누구누구와 누구누구와 할 때 여기에는 사람, 통화를 원하시는 사람 이름이 온다는 점 알고 계시면 되겠습니다. 누구누구와 통화할 수 있을까요? 물어봤을 때 네, 제가 그 사람인데요. 라고 말씀하실 때요.
This is she. This is he.
네, she하고 he는 뭐 여자와 남자 말씀하시는 거 아시죠? 또 간단하게요.
Speaking. Speaking.
네, 말하고 있어요. 네, 저예요. 라고 말씀하시는 겁니다.
This is she. This is he. Speaking.
통화를 원하는 사람이 지금 자리에 없습니다. 라고 얘기를 하실 때는요.
Sorry. He 또는 she is not available. Sorry, she is away. Sorry, he is not in. Sorry, he is in a meeting.
이라고 얘기하실 수 있습니다.
Sorry, she is not available. Sorry, she is away. Sorry, he is not in. Sorry, he is in a meeting.
지금 자리에 없다고 하니 메시지 좀 남겨도 될까요? 메시지 좀 전달해 주시겠어요? 네, 이 말은 누가 하는 거죠? 네, 전화 거는 사람이 얘기를 하는 겁니다. 어떻게 얘기하는지 볼까요?
Could I leave her a message? Could I leave him a message? Could you give her a message? Could you give him a message?
그러면 메시지 남겨드릴까요? 메시지 전달해드릴까요? 라고 하는 사람은요? 네, 전화를 받는 사람이 얘기를 하겠죠.
Would you like to leave a message? Would you like to leave a message? Can I take a message? Can I take a message? Can I give her a message? Can I give him a message?